San Francisco, my beautiful prison, where I am fated to be held, carrying strange passengers here and there for my livelihood, thousands of kilometers away from my home, France.